الحمد لله واحد الديان مبتل كيد السحرة والمنجمين والكهان المخالفين للشريعة الخير الأنام والصلاة والسلام على سيدنا محمد. قال رسول الله صلى الله عليه وسلم اجتنبوا سبع الموبقات الشرك بالله والسحر. أما بعد, do you know what is Rohani and who is a Rohani and what are the concept of Rohani? Stay tuned, like the channel, subscribe and share the clip. Having said that, a lot of people wish to have a Rohani with them so that it can help them bring wealth and whatever. But in reality, they don't know what is Rohani. Some may know, some may not know. Some claim to be light. Some claim to be an angel. Why? Let's look deep into it. Can an angel visit a known person? We go to the Quran and the Sunnah. There is no way an angel can visit a known person apart from a prophet or messenger. In the Quran, Allah narrates to us, angel visited Lut alayhi salam, angel visited Ibrahim alayhi salam, angel visited Nabiullah sallallahu alayhi wasallam Muhammad. So no way a known person, an angel, can visit him and inspire him. That's point number one. Point number two, can a light visit somebody? Now, when you look deep down, you'll find angels were created from the light. Now, there are some people, because they want to deceive people with their deception, they use either angel or light. Now, angels were created from the light. We go back again. The light, the angels, could they visit people, normal people, to inspire them? I'm talking about inspiring them, like prophet. They come and tell prophet and give them revelation. Angels don't visit a known person to inspire and unless he's a prophet or a messenger. Full stop. The conclusion is the Rohani is not a light and is not an angel. The Rohani is a devil. Now, this devil has two terminologies, a kafir devil and a Muslim devil. A Rohani who comes to Muslim and inspires him, and a Rohani who goes to the kafir and inspires him. Now, the one who goes to the kafir, he goes on a certain time. Let me pause for a bit here and tell you something. Around the world, the breeding place of Rohani is Oman, Pakistan, Yemen, Somalia, Zanzibar, Egypt, Arab Peninsula. It is very, very well known, this notion of Rohani, including Sudan. And they've got different names. They use these different names for people not to understand. Now, this Rohani has two types, a kafir and a Muslim. The Muslim one visits Muslims. The kafir visits the kafir, and they do all the shirkiya stuff. The kafir, he visits on a specific night, specific day, or specific week, or specific month, specific year, and they start cooking, chanting, and do all the shirk stuff. The Muslim one, exactly the same. He visits Mondays and Thursdays or any another day, in a week, in a month, in 6 months, in 2 months, in a year, and inspire the individual. You'll see people gathering and they start doing dhikr and cooking and eating and doing all sorts. You wonder, are they doing it sincerely for the sake of Allah, or the devil inspires them? Well, Allah Rabbil Izzah says in the Quran, Bismillah ar-Rahman ar-Rahim, قُلْ هَلْ نُنَبِئْكُمْ بِالْأَخْسَرِينَ. Can I tell you, the one who's a loss in their deeds is the one who thinks he's doing good, but he's not doing good. The ayah continues. This is ayah in Surah Al-Kahf. So these people who have a Rohani, they've been deceived by the devil. We ask Allah to protect us from this notion of Rohani. What are the signs to spot a Rohani guy or a Rohani woman? Always your dream will be coming true. When you dream once a week, once a month, once every 6 months, a year, your dreams will be coming true. And you will have also dreams about other people who are in trouble. You narrate to them. Also, you will see dreams that righteous people coming to you. A man with a beard, with a white thobe, or a woman with a white cloth, narrating to you stuff that you should do and stuff you should not do for you to be not to be in trouble. This is a Rohani person. A Rohani person will predict the future. A Rohani person will not have no fear in him. He will walk anywhere. A Rohani person loves to be in isolation. A Rohani person senses the individual is dying, and he will say this person will die soon, and the individual in a couple of weeks or a couple of months will die. What's the way forward? How to treat a Rohani person or somebody as a Rohani? The first is the individual needs to acknowledge that he has a Rohani jinn, and this Rohani jinn will only take him to hellfire. Second is he needs to seek help to a professional sheikh, and he needs to be treated from this calamity. وآخر دعوانا وسلام على المرسلين والحمد لله رب العالمين.